So I'd say you have to model the behavior. If you don't model the behavior, everyone will pick up on that real quick and say, you know, the leader says it, but is not really engaged. And so I'd say that what was super successful, and this is where, again, I'm going to give a nod to Christina, you have to empower your coaches to really, frankly, just speak the truth and hold people accountable.